This is a new Xen map, first one by CBM, and I want to check it out and perhaps provide some feedback. Okay, going as the fighter. I like the darkness atmosphere. It's a nice touch right here. Bit of a graveyard. That's cool, but it's kind of uniform, a little too like unnaturally uniform. How these are like all in a perfect row, I would say. Maybe like break it up a little, have some at an angle. Yeah, but this is a good, cool intro area. This is odd though, these pickups for the mage. I can't actually pick these up. That's cool, these are translucent. Although, it might, you know, in the original game, the glass is pretty much always breakable. So it could be cool to make those, you know, be able to shatter. Yeah, so with these weapon pickups, you need to give them a flag so that they only appear for the class that they're for. Like, the mage artifacts only show up if you're playing as the mage. Oh, Jesus, it's him? Already? Okay. I'm definitely not ready for that, Eric. I can definitely use a weapon that I can actually wield. Yeah, because I have so much mana now, because all those pickups give you mana. Well, this room looks kind of cool with the light, but is there a purpose? Oh, wait, oh, there's a switch. Only 7 left. Okay. One thing I'd like to say is in the original game and most fan maps, like this door texture, it's not used for doors you can just open. It's used for like switch activated doors, remote doors. Okay, this is not very balanced in this beginning part, because I don't have a weapon, I need the axe. So I'm axing that perhaps that could be added. No, that's stupid. It's a stupid joke. Is there another switch? Yes. At least there's the crystal vials to at least refill health. Okay, so I guess there's a switch in each of these rooms, probably. So, I guess I'm gonna have to face that guy, the Heresiarch. With no weapon at all. And what's... These are just passages upstairs, I guess. Oh, you can go in here, okay. Ah. This is a cool staircase. It's the dining room. So, I mean, even if you're not supposed to have a weapon in this part, you could have, like, the flechettes, maybe, as pickups, or the discs of repulsion. Oh, if I'd just gone in here, I would've had it. But, I mean, why hide the axe in here when all the other weapons are, like, out in the open? Okay, two left. Yeah, that leads in there. Or is there like a 3D floor here or something? Interesting. Is that a... Is that 3D? Yeah, it is. Huh. That's cool. Oh, that just leads back in here, okay. No secret on this bookshelf. Yeah, that is a lot of crystal vials. I don't know why you would need that. Okay, so the last vial, or the last switch, excuse me, would be in the room with the Heresiarch. So, I'm a little nervous on how to approach this, because I don't want to get immediately blasted. Maybe I could just avoid him. Okay, that worked. What did it say? Okay, the exit. The exit away. Oh, that's the exit, okay. That is kind of cool that it's translucent, but then the only thing behind it is like a wall. I don't know. And that is the map. Alright. I like the decoration and atmosphere. It says it took about 6 minutes, 30 seconds. Yeah, just figure out the flags for the pickup so that they're... Like, if you're playing as a fighter, you don't get all the other classes' pickups. Stuff like that. Alright. Good work.